wasting time. I wanna sing it at my home, Georgia. Yeah, I go the Crystal Bay. I've had nothing to live for. Look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, just to make this time my home. Oh no, sitting in the dark of the day, watching the tide roll away. Sitting in the dark of the bay, just wasting time.
I can hear y'all. Any whistlers in the house tonight?
Otis Ready, STAX Records. Those of you who are a two or above in the Elvis fan world might know that Elvis recorded down at STAX. He has some great music recorded down there. And they just did a thing just very recently where we got to sit down and listen to a reissue of that great album he wanted to record at STAX. And it's a fun fact, very rarely known, but I'm going to make you experts tonight. STAX Studio had such a popularity in the 60s, the Beatles tried to record Rubber Soul there. They couldn't do it because word got out they were coming and the place got mobbed, so they were like, ah, let's just go do it in New York. Simon and Garfunkel, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Paul Simon wanted to record Bridge Over Troubled Waters at STAX. He thought it would sound good as a soul song, but at the very last minute, he had some contract hangups and he couldn't come here. So we were stuck with hits like Sitting on the Dock of the Bay by Otis Redding and Wilson Pickett. Do y'all like Wilson Pickett?
Yes.
Do y'all like Midnight Hour by Wilson Pickett?
Yes.
I do too. Oh, I'm not going to play it. I was just asking if you liked it. I was just making a pleasant conversation. But that's not the only hit Wilson Pickett had. Y'all like this one? It's called In the Midnight Hour.
Two, three.